This weekend is
Dominic Brazil, Anthony Joshua. Then July 9th, you got Tyson Fury Klitschko. And then July 16th, Chris Arreola Wilder. I'm most excited about Chris Arreola Wilder. Tyson Fury Klitschko, I hope Klitschko wins. Anthony Joshua, he's a favorite against Dominic Brazil, but if Dominic Brazil could shock the world, he's going to shock the world.
Listen, this is the heavyweight division. You know, all it takes is one good punch and everything can change. Definitely. Right now, the way they've been looking, whether they're matched up with their opponents or not, you know, it's all, I'm basing it on how they've been looking. Right now, in my opinion, Joshua is looking just a little better than Brazil, but Brazil is bigger than him. Brazil is taller than him. He's probably got a reach on him as well, too. And if he catches him good, hey, he can knock Joshua out as
well.
What
round?
I think, you know what? I don't think it'll go more than 7 rounds.
You think Brazil knocks him out in 7?
I don't know who knocks out who, but I don't expect it to go more than 7.
What about Tyson Fury Klitschko?
Fury Klitschko? Klitschko has to come with a different game plan. He has to be more aggressive. He has to let his hands go. You know what he has to be? He has to be the old Klitschko. He has to be the old Klitschko.
He is old. He's the old Klitschko right now.
The older, younger version. He has to be the version that fought Lehman Brewster. He has to be the version
he lost
that
to Lehman Brewster. You don't want him to fight Lehman Brewster.
But when he was fighting him up until the point he got locked, yeah, he lost the fight. He was giving Lehman a lot of trouble. He's really aggressive, but Lehman is a badass. He caught him and knocked him out. Lehman's a badass. I like him. He's cool.
Wilder, Arreola. You know Chris? You know Wilder?
Wilder, Arreola. Listen, I'm rooting for Chris. I'm really, really, really rooting for him. I like Deontay. He's a good fighter. He is. I'm rooting for Chris, but you know what? I just think that I think Deontay's gonna catch him. I think his height, I think his reach.
What kind of fan of Arreola are you? Were you saying he's gonna get knocked out?
Listen, I'm a realist, Ali. Listen.
You're not a real fan.
Let me tell you something. I'm not a fanboy. There's a difference between being a fanboy and a
boxing
fan.
You gotta be loyal. You gotta believe in your fighter, even if he's against the odds.
Ain't no loyalty in this game, Ali. Come on, you know that.
I'm wrong. Anyways. That's wrong. You gotta be loyal.
I'm loyal to my gym. That's what I'm loyal to.
Who am I interviewing?
Huh?
Who am I interviewing?
Ryan Mays from Outlaws Boxing.
Please report that comment. Let's get back reporting. And leave your comments. What do you think about Ryan under this video?
Man, I'm saying whatever you're adding. Whatever. You're all gonna go off. I'm crazy. It is what it is, man.